Remember when Dad said that he had an affair with a random? Turns out it was Nathan's fiance the whole time.
I'm a weak man.
No, you're not a weak man, you are vile.
No, I never, ever hit a woman.
James. James, we've been here before.
You haven't got it in you.
Keys to the dog. We need to stop him once and for all.
Constant war of words and emotions. You spend every waking moment fighting and scrapping to bring your enemies to their knees, but it just never ends. Because the real battle, the one that you are so desperate to win, it takes place inside. How do you stay strong without losing your mind?
He'll be by himself in the morning. I'll make sure of that.
Look,
I don't want any details. Just do what you gotta do.
Kidding me.
All right. How's things going, Lisa?
Well, first I found out she slept with Mac behind Nathan's back. Then I told him what I thought of him, so now I've lost my job and my home. Happy days.
Lisa had an affair with Mac.
Hi.
Sorry, I'm just gonna have to go and sort out some stuff at the pub.
No.
Oh, this online boycott's getting worse, and I can't let Dad show his face behind the bar.
He can't rush over there now.
He's gonna put us out of business. Where's my keys?
Can't we do brunch?
James, what is your problem?
He deserves to be by himself. At least for a little while longer. Stew in his own loneliness. Please. I bought pastries.
Wow. Does jet lag suit you or what? How was Mexico?
Shut it, you. I'm working here as a favour for Ellie because she's letting me stay at the dog. So here's the rules. Number one, I'm in charge. Number two, no farting, no belching, no back chat, and certainly no flirting.
That was like four rules.
I said no back chat.
Well, this is gonna be fun.
These things are like concrete.
Yeah, because you messed with the oven. I flipping know how to make mince pies. Now I'm gonna have to go and get some more, aren't I?
Oh, Rocky, what's happened to you?
I slipped in the shower.
Daft thing.
Was that luck?
I slipped.
She didn't slip. That was Mac. I know it was. He kills Nita. He attacks Jack. And now her.
Come on, bro. What do you think you're doing?
I'm going to teach Mac a lesson.
But that's not going to make things right.
Then what am I supposed to do?
Well, I
think a toast is in order. To you finally realizing what a manipulative, sordid, dirty man your father is.
Just try and contain that glee a tad, Mother.
Oh, please. I mean, this is just a weight off my shoulders.
It will be. When... Well, we were talking about the alibi you're giving Dad again.
James, I've told you where I stand on that, okay?
Ellie.
No, look, I know that Dad let us down, okay, but I am not sending our dad to prison.
Tell them, James. I am sick of this. I am sick of that man getting away with everything. Tell them what he did to you.
What is it? What did he do to you?
When we were kids, Dad systematically beat me.
Oh, Ellie, look at you. Yeah, go on. Go on, keep going. Go on. Yes, go on. Be your dad, please.
It just seemed like everything I did, how I walked, talked, who I was, made him angry.
James, it's okay.
And you? How could you not know?
Do you think I haven't asked myself that question?
You are lying. No, you are both lying.
What?
That's what this is all about, isn't it? You want us to hate him so that I withdraw my alibi. Yeah, the affair with Lisa, that wasn't enough to turn us, so you two have got together and you've just made all of this up.
Ellie, no!
Dad, hitting his kids, no, he wouldn't.
I have cried myself to sleep so many times asking the same thing. I'm his son. Why is he doing this to me? But he did.
No! He didn't lay a finger on us. He wouldn't even raise his voice. No, he's the sort of dad that came to our school plays and did our homework with us. You know, he couldn't even tell me off without laughing.
That's because you were his perfect little princess and I was his pathetic little queer.
I'm not listening to this.
No. I'm not having this. Dad was not a homophobe. You two. You've both gone too far.
Did Nathan know? Before he died? Did he know that you were having an affair with his dad? He did.
Yes!
He should have been with me!
What do you want me to say? Huh? I hate who I am, Cleo, and I hate the fact that he's gone, but I can't change any of it. And I've lost my chance with Brody. Ellie hates me, and... Look, you're the only friend I've got left.
Friend? I am gonna show you what pain really feels like.
You've dented this.
It's my lucky shaker. I've had it for years.
Oh, your lucky shaker? Brody, listen, mate, I'm sorry. I'm sorry. Give it here. Let me see.
I haven't slept all night, and you've been ignoring my calls, and I thought...
Just go upstairs. Come on.
Look at them all. I mean, how much money do people spend on tat every year?
Why do you hate Christmas so much anyway?
I just think it's cheesy. And stupid that everyone's pretending to be jolly all the time.
Yeah, I'd be jolly if you weren't here. But we need more orange juice.
All right, love. How was Mexico?
No, I can't do this. Pretend that we're okay.
No, Holly, please. Look, you have to understand. That video on my laptop...
No, can you just go? Please. Hey, what's wrong?
They were dead expensive, weren't they?
And Dad, you just need to sleep it off. Or maybe have a shower or something.
We can always count on you, can't we? Ellie, I'm so tired. Love you.
Yeah. Oh, you're going to wake up with such a headache tomorrow.
This is stupid. He killed Nita in that explosion.
I know. He told me he was there, and he was with her when she died.
You do this, and you'll end up in jail. You know that?
I don't care. What would Nita think?
No, you can't use her.
Why? You're doing this in her name, aren't you? Well, let me tell you. That compassion. Good-hearted, noble woman. She wouldn't want any part of this. She'd be standing there in tears, begging you to be the bigger man, and urging you not to throw the rest of your life away. Be the man she fell in love with. And come home with us. You gave him the keys. You put him up to this.
I have to do something. That man. He always manages. I told my family that he used to hit me for being gay. Years I've wanted to tell them that. So they... What did I want them to say?
That it wasn't your fault.
But they didn't believe me.
You mustn't give up. Do you hear me? Because that's what bullies like him want.
Please. You're right. Yesterday, was that him?
Look in his eyes. Suddenly I was right back there, like you must have felt when you were a child. Just ashamed for being who I am, embarrassed for being me. But not anymore. You choose to rise above it.
Will you finally decide to fight back?
Now, I was cool with you sneaking me in here, and I'm not scared of much, but is your Auntie Myra going to be standing on that landing with a rolling pin?
She'll more than likely be out there with a camera phone if she thinks you're in here with your top off.
So to give the punters what they came for, or what? And look at that. She's playing my tune.
You're such an idiot.
I believe in miracles. Where you from? You sexy thing.
Hey, what are you doing? I was just getting into my groove then. What's the matter?
It's Hunter. He was all fired up, wanting revenge on Mac. It's okay. Prince and I, we got there and stopped him. Just for a moment. I wanted Mac to suffer. This was him.
I'll kill him.
Ellie, does the music have to be that loud?
Dad, what did I tell you? You need to stay upstairs. It's hard enough to get him back in here in the first place.
Yeah, you're right. What's up?
Dad, can I ask you something? Did you... when he was a kid, did you ever hit James?
No. No, of course not. Dad, you're my own son. Are you serious? Look, I admit I've got a temper, and I'm like a drink man. My own children, no. No, never.
Can we hurry up? Look, you've tried everything, they're ruined.
Well, there must be some cleaning stuff in here. Here we go.
Can you stop tipping stuff on me, please?
And boom! There's a smile that can light a Christmas tree.
Got a bit of glitter.
Oh.
Holly, you all right? What have you done?
That man is an evil piece of scum. He said he'd never hit a woman. He said that, and then I'm going to tear him a new one.
Wait, no, that's not why I told you.
Then why did you?
I didn't want to. I was just so ashamed. I was giving advice to someone. James Nightingale, of all people. And he's hidden these secrets for years, and it's made him bitter and angry. This Neron destroyed him. And I don't want to be that person.
Sally. Now you listen to me, Sal. You forget everything that man said to you. You are a strong, proud, and beautiful woman.
Beautiful?
Yes. Beautiful.
Thanks, Myra. You're quite wonderful.
I'm so glad you told me. You mean the world to me.
serious. Couldn't do it yesterday, so you've come back to have another go. James, haven't you learned your lesson?
So what are you gonna do, huh?
Summon up your superpowers. Make way for the pink Avenger. Stand back for the super gay. Oh, you are such an embarrassment. Just like you were on your 16th birthday.
Don't talk about that.
Oh, Daddy, please, please take me home. Daddy, I don't want to be here.
James, she was a gorgeous looking woman, right? I pay for the night of your life. I expect you to stand up and be a man.
Why did you even take me there? You knew I was gay. You must have done. I don't know. But it might turn you back the other way.
Because you couldn't beat it out of me.
But you know what the best bit is? The thing that makes me laugh the most. Nobody believes I hit you. And nobody ever will.
Oh, was that it? James, that was your big moment!
Pain you're about to feel. The misery you're about to go through. I almost feel sorry for you. Almost.
You pathetic little wuss!
Everything you said. You're a monster.
You deserved it.
If you've been affected by the issues raised, support information is available through our recorded viewer line 0345 604 1444 and online at channel4.com/support.
Oh, Ellie, no, that's enough. No more. Oh, darling, I love you so much. I love you more than anything.